This drill requires you to pass the ball to a partner or off a solid wall. Pass the ball off the wall with the inside part of your foot. As the ball is coming back to you, stop it by rolling your foot on top of it to control the ball. Then pass it back against the wall. Repeat this sequence. Move back to increase the intensity of the drill.